Hi everyone, it's Kristin Baum with REMAX. I wanted to touch on something real quick. Over the past few years, I've heard some people mention appraisers in the actual appraisal process being an inspection, almost as if they consider the appraisal to be another inspection. And I just wanted to kind of clear the air on that, because in the realtor world, that's not the case. We don't view it that way at all. And if I have any appraiser friends out there, I would love your input on this. But when a buyer goes to buy a house, they have every right to do a general home inspection, and the buyer is going to hire a home inspector to provide them a report on an overall view of the product they're purchasing, which is obviously the home. So that report's for the buyer. And then if they're financing the property, so getting a mortgage, which most buyers do, the lender is going to order an appraisal to be done on the property, and all that appraisal is showing is it's determining fair market value so that the lender doesn't lend more than what the market value is. Of course, you know, they're trying to evaluate risk as well. So the appraiser goes out and they look at comparable properties, they make their adjustments, and they determine what the highest and best use market value is for that property, and they turn it back in. So they don't do a full-blown inspection. They're not like popping open the furnace, looking at the blowers and the flames, and they're not like opening the electric panel. That is definitely more for the home inspector to complete. So the appraiser just goes out there, takes a look at the property, see what updates have been done. I think where some of the confusion might be is depending on the type of financing the buyer's obtaining. So like FHA, VA, USDA, types of financing that may be insured backed by the government. The appraiser has to be special certified for that particular type of appraisal, but they might look a little bit more into some safety issues to be corrected. So there are some things that we as realtors look out for that as well. And we try to remedy the issue if we think something's going to be called in the FHA appraisal or the VA appraisal. Although I've had some things called that would normally be called for FHA. I've had them called for conventional. But anyways, long story short, appraisals are not an inspection. I hope that helps. Again, any input from my appraiser friends, I would love it. And if you have any other questions too, I'm happy to help. Hope you have a great day.